Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello guys, hope you're having yourself a wonderful, beautiful, amazing day. Welcome to the channel. In today's video, we'll be reacting to Yogyakarta versus Hue. So it's basically Indonesia versus Vietnam. Stay tuned. We're going to get started with that video in just a couple of minutes. For those of you who are new and who happen to come across this channel and this video for the first time, I'd like to take a moment and welcome you guys to the channel. I upload videos every day, so please consider subscribing to the channel and turning notification on so you're notified when a new video is uploaded. Stay tuned, guys. We'll be right back with the video. Welcome back, guys. We're going to get started with the video momentarily, and at the end of the video, I'll be sharing with you my observation and reaction. So please make sure you stay until the end. Now let's get started. Wow, guys, this was a pretty cool comparison. Both are ancient cities, lots of ancient buildings, which is really, really cool. I guess the Indonesian province or city was Yogyakarta, which had, I think, the biggest Buddhist temple, as I remember one of the previous reactions, which is really, really cool. I like the fact that nighttime it lit up pretty well. And I think what I noticed in Indonesia, there are multiple lights on the street. That's why it glows so much. And here it was same thing, just like Jakarta, which was really, really nice. With the Hue Vietnam, I like the fact that they had like the balloons, and also it lit at nighttime. There's lots of light sources. They had different colors and whatnot, which is really, really cool. If I was to pick between these two, I think it's a tie. Both cities have a lot of history. Vietnam also had a lot of ancient building, which goes back to centuries, which is really, really nice. So I like both of them. Let me know, which one do you guys pick? Would you pick Yogyakarta or would you pick Hue Vietnam? Put in the comment section below, and I hope you guys liked this video. If you did, please don't forget to like, comment, share, subscribe. If you want me to react to another video, please put in comment section below. As always, thank you very much, guys, for all your love and support. I hope you guys have yourself a wonderful day. Take care of yourself and your family, inshallah. I'll see you guys in the next video. Take care and wassalam.